Good day to viewers, the Colonel speaking to you live from the Price Sceptre for British Imperial YouTube broadcasting. So we've got a victor record, 16695, Honey Love Me All The Time by Jerome and Schwarzer, sung by someone called Lois Fox. It could not be Mrs. Fox from Dad's Army. I think she died recently. Could it be she? I doubt it. She's American. Here we go. My British buddy, yes. Sounded like a real American vaudeville song, didn't it? Oh, let's put that there. That counterweight's a bit of a pain. Yes, that's what it sounded like. I think Rob was going to really enjoy that. It's just his sort of record, isn't it? Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.